We can't comprehend what we have in vain. To the future.